Hey y'all, it's Jordansaniya and welcome to my channel. So yes, I'm driving, but we're not gonna talk about that. I'm gonna get my hair done and I'm getting a it's called Wave Neuveau. You see, I have natural hair. It's dirty right now because when you get relaxers or perms, you have to, you know, you can't really wash your hair because it'll just put more damage on your hair. Like, you can't wash your hair the day before, the day of you get your hair done. Got me some food too, and the lady that's doing my hair, she's been doing my hair since I was little. Like, I've been in her shop since I could crawl. Literally, like, my mom would go and get her hair done there. So I trust her, especially with this type of thing, because she put relaxers in my hair way before, like, I even knew what a relaxer was, you know? Like, that's how long she's been doing my hair. So we're gonna see how this turns out. I'm excited to see the curls because I hate, like, my hair is curly, but it's more of like an afro. So like, I have to really go in and twist my hair and put product on it whenever I like want defined curls. But here, like, I'll have like loose curls and all I have to do is wash my hair and my hair will be curly. So I'm excited about that because I don't have to worry anymore. I don't gotta worry anymore. My window up, turning off the car. So I got some Chinese food. It's called China Buffet. And I got some sweet and sour. And I got some soup right here. This is hot and sour soup. I love it. Maybe we should start doing mukbangs. Trying different foods. I really want some Jamaican food or Nigerian food, some jerk chicken. So this is what I got. Usually I don't get noodles and like chicken and broccoli. I usually don't get that, so that's new. But I have a bunch of shrimp. Usually I just get shrimp and crab rangoons and egg rolls. I got crab rangoons too. They just a little crunched up because like if the box don't close then you gotta pay extra. So I was gonna make it fit. The one with the orange chicken. That's not orange chicken, sorry, sesame chicken. This lady and her dog are outside and she's taking him on a walk. He's so adorable. I got some water. Debbie having nice hair. It's working in there. Like, it's a family owned place. And they be having their kids working in there. And their kids don't. They need better customer service. But they're kids, so it's like, what do you expect? I mean, I feel like you should be teaching your kids customer service if you got a business. And especially if they're going to be helping out, might as well teach them customer service. Because, what do you mean? It's business. Tasting the crab rangoon. I've had this so many times, so it's like I don't know what it tastes like, but it's amazing. I forget what kind of shrimp it, like the flavor of the shrimp. I'm not gonna take this in there.
I'm such a fine for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch. I do it all and I'm around. You scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking, now here for me. I ain't got it. Popping, skimming, looting. Hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody's a body like you do. I can't lose.
Alright y'all, so this is what it looks like. It looks good. She looks curly and like, look at her. Look at her. So we're gonna try some different. She's really cute and I don't have to do much with her. My face is breaking out, sorry guys, but yeah, she's cute and I don't gotta do much with her.
All right so it's been like a couple of days, and as you can see in the background, I got this is like my moisturizer for my hair, and it's not really in a style right now. I kind of just got off the shower, so it's just, you know, freshly moisturized, and I am going to do some styles with it, but I just wanted to update you guys on my hair since I did a little hair video and changed some stuff currently in my apartment that you guys will see soon, because I really haven't talked about it with you guys, especially because I've just been on my grind trying to get my apartment and trying to get everything that I need in my apartment since I've been here for the past 3 months now. So that's why I haven't really been uploading, because I've been trying to get my stuff together. So I'm excited to tell you guys that I have my apartment, and I can't wait for you guys to see that video. It is coming up. I'm actually about to record for it to show you guys like an update in that video, but you guys won't know. You guys won't see it as an update. I'm just letting y'all know it's an update. But yeah, this is a hair update, and yeah, it's looking cute. I did have some videos because I ended up going to getting dressed and stuff for a funeral and a birthday party, and I ended up going out to eat on the Sunday after church. So yeah, but yeah, so that's my hair. That's what it looks like. She's not too curly. When I did do my hair, I had it in like rods. So like the curls are kind of gone right now, but yeah, so I kind of just got my hair out, and I'm gonna get my hair done soon. I think I'm gonna get a sew-in. I'm not quite sure yet, because I have another surprise for you guys. I'm getting baptized. I don't know if I'm gonna record that or not, but yeah, maybe like the day or whatever, we'll see. But yeah, I'm getting baptized for the first time ever. Don't mind my nails. But yeah, I'm excited because I've always wanted to be baptized ever since I was a little girl, because I love Jesus, I love God, and I really just want to grow my relationship and just become the person that I'm supposed to be, the person that God wants me to be. So I'm excited to go on this new journey of being restored with Christ in me, and yeah, so wish me luck guys. And yeah, so, and by the way, if you guys want a wave nouveau like hair product, not review, that's not what I'm trying to say, I'm just trying to say, if you guys want to, you know, go ahead and get wave nouveau, I say do it, because it I mean my curls are gonna be way different from everybody else's curls just because of my hair type. But yeah, I do love it. It makes it a lot easier to just do my hair, and I can literally just wrap my hair up and be good for a couple days, and all I gotta do is moisturize it and put a bonnet on and I'm good. And think about my hair shorter in the back and longer in the front, so you know, I kind of just gotta work with her, but she's good. And I can't wait for her to grow. And I'll probably do some more updates on my hair too, because I have to get a new wave Nouveau every 3 months. So I'll probably do like a 3 month update or something. I don't know. But yeah, so I just wanted to say thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and share. Comment down below. And yeah, so peace. Love you guys.